Alright guys, so there is a... We are going to give it a try. There is a button. So you turn it on and you will see the light would come on. I'm sure you can see the red light on the back and the white lights are on the right. So the way you pair it is just put it on the ground, just like that, and then you push it up, push it down, and then it's gonna be push it up, push it down. No, you have to turn it on, push it up, push it down. See if it beeps. Alright guys, so there is a very small button right here, and then it's on, that's the front. So the next thing you want to do is put it on the ground, and the next thing is to pair it up, and the way you pair it up is of course you have to turn on the button roll and stand on, move it up, move it down, and then gradually move it down.